Hello there, everybody. What is up? Welcome back to the Division 2. In the last session at the end, we ran into a bit of a problem in terms of missions. I ran
Ukraine
into
is
this
acquiring a civilian
side mission
suspect near
here.
the camp on Constitution
It's
Avenue
level
in Odessa.
19.
They
I
need
didn't
help
know
there.
this yet, but to start off, we're going to this engagement thing here. Might as well get some of this loot since I'm here. There anything down here that I can re-loot? Nope. This stuffed up. Okay. Let's go to this engagement. Let's go up here. Should be able to get a vantage point up here. Wow, my aim is bad today.
Jesus, need to reload. I'll watch your back. Where did he go?
Oh, look at that roll he did over there. There's another one over there, wasn't there somewhere? Oh yeah, I got a key.
Don't kill me.
No one's gonna kill you, mate. I've already taken care of them. No, thank you, mate. Okay, so what's next on the agenda?
Maybe we can blast our way in. Why bother? Feds probably cleared the place out when they left.
Let's fast travel here so I can go to that control point. Okay, let's
clear the place out when they left.
Okay. That's not too far. Is this another engagement or something? Guess not. Where are you all?
The Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
No, I'm not doing the side mission. Initiate takeover. I'll do the side mission after I do this. Hey, Dougie. What is up? Area controlled by hyenas. Let's tell everyone where we are.
Reinforcements en route.
Yeah, well, it takes them a while to get here. Come on. That's not good. Ow. Alright, let's use my drone when I'm finished reloading. God.
Agent, deceased.
Ah! Sorry about that. I guess I got a bit too aggressive or something. God damn it. That blows. God damn. Is an LMG even worth using over a normal assault rifle? I really don't know. I guess I used my drone at the wrong time. Because when I used it, I had already killed the yellow dude. Should have used it when I was getting shot at before I died. I probably would have lived. Let's hope my allies are still fighting these dudes. I'm back, bitches!
Heavily armored hostile detected. I've been flanked! Run! Now!
Yeah! Oh, what?
Bad habit! Drop out of sight!
off a mosque. Holy goddamn.
Radar target.
I can give you cover.
Won't be anything left.
Hope that hurt.
Back away.
Electronic device detected.
I don't know how to put out Molotovs.
I've called this meeting because we all have a common enemy. The truth on our baby of football in this city, and the more we fight amongst ourselves, the worse it's gonna get.
FAL.
Destroy this.
Then what do you suggest?
We form a council. You have a problem, you leave your piece at the door, and we deal with it together as an organization.
Starting to search.
What is this shit? Somewhere. It's called politics.
So you mean like a treaty?
Like a treaty?
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Go away. The minigun makes this way too easy. To defend, I mean.
Supply room access unlocked.
Oh yeah. What is it with me getting all these damn shotguns? MK16. I'll loot it. I can compare it to what something else I've got, I guess. Seems to be a better one than what I've got. I'm not gonna worry about that. -100. No. M16, eh? No. Where's the... Oh, here he is. I need more food. Where's... I said I was gonna do the side mission, didn't I?
My mother! Feds probably cleared the place out when they left. Then why is it
There's a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there. So it'd be good to get to that cache before they do.
Ooh. Lightweight M4. Nice. No, that's grenade. FAMAS 2010. Let's try the M4. Really? It's semi-auto? What the hell is an why is an M4 assault rifle single shot?
The Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
Let's see how the M4 is on this engagement. It's trash. Where's your head? Pistol is better than the shitty M4. Well, it was worth trying. Let's try the FAMAS. Wow, a whole clip to take out one dude. Guess I better heal. I don't know what the hell this is, but it doesn't help them. I can still see my target. They under me? Where are you?
This armor's garbage.
Nice. I didn't know I'd take that much damage. I thought it was... not so... long of a fall. Gotta go. Okay. Oh, this is this mission. Ah, oh, this is gonna be fun. Nothing up here.
Viral contamination detected. System unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
A big yellow dude's gonna come from here.
Be able to recover the cash now.
Wipe them out of my way. Ah! One for me.
Okay, that was terrible. I should have just used my bloody LMG. I didn't know they'd spawn so quickly. Well, now I do.
Local power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Special delivery.
Wow, that gun shoots really quickly. Lol. He's almost dead, I think. Go away, you bastard. Yeah. That's what I thought. Sucks I died, but it's all a learning experience. Oh, poor doggy.
It's one more Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
5 shed cash. Cash. Oh yeah. Oh, I got one of these things. Nice. RPK. Okay, let's have a look here. Let's try the RPK. The classic M60 has more damage, less rate of fire, higher mag. I'm guessing the classic M60 would do more damage than the RPK over time. I'll keep using the M60. Plus 10% health on kill. Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't know how I got that, but it's nice that I did. That seems about right, I think. Alrighty, that's gonna be it for this part. I died twice, I think, but we did. Alright, let's take out these dudes. They were dead? Yeah, they were dead. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Love you all. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Until next time, peace out.